100. This happened in a university biology class. The professor was explaining that sperm has a high concentration of dextrose. One freshman girl who looked puzzled asked, "Then why doesn't it taste sweet?"